Testing, testing, 1, 2, testing. Making sure the microphone works. The irony of not knowing that until I actually get home and post-process this video is not lost on me. We've got Eddie, Greg. It's the Eddie and Greg show. And we're away, apparently. We're in the Avon Valley. Today. And we're gonna do different shit. We're gonna go exploring. By the two.
I'm lost. I've been with the same
one. Well, we have no rules, boys, so you can go that way or that way.
There's tape and arrows for
them. I don't know.
Yeah, I see the same.
I don't know what's that way. So
let's go find out.
Let's go and find out. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh boy. Look at this. Oh boy. Yeehaw. Oh my god. It's a slow video, but it's going to be full of appreciation of a beautiful riding area. Look the fuck at this. Fucking 300, bro. Fucking get into it. I was talking to Eddie about, let's just go exploring, see if we can find some new riding areas. I had no idea it was going to be this good. Other little things. This is the reason I come dirt bike riding. It's good for your heart and soul. Eddie's in front, because I've roosted hard. It's an old Toyota. Look, the engine's still good. Is the camera lens got a hole in it?
No.
No? Excellent. I got fucking roosted.
By me? When you went past me. When you went past me, I was like this. Well, I don't often do that.
Yeah.
Well, you guys, it was like you're smoking up the road.
I thought there was a. I thought there was a track along the fence line. There's not. I'm a proper explorer and I'm deep into the backwaters of Avon. No real clue where we are. Excellent. Love it. At the bottom. Well, got a whole lot easier. This is actually a difficult four-wheel drive track.
Crazy people!
Hello, Boomer. You're a big fucking boy, aren't you? You're a big boy. G'day! At least all you fuckers are on that side of the fence. Until you're not. Oh, fucking love this spot. Fucking love it. Alright. Boys and I have had a very yummy Monte Carlo break on the grassy knoll, which is our most favourite spot in this whole forest. Eddie lost leadership rights for being a pussy. How beautiful is this? How excellent. Boys getting stuck in mud.
Well, is the back or the front that's more stuck? Probably the back stuck in. Just like shit. Now I'm stuck in the mud.
Fuck, it's just a bit of mud, boys.
Stop going around it. Yep. Good enough.
Isn't it? Yeah, I know. It's fucking bullshit. It's like quicksand. Look at that. That's
And that's the firm shit.
Yeah. Fuck, I love Perth. That's an interesting line, Gregory. That's an interesting line.
Yeah, well, it's a rollback off that rock.
How excellent is it? We're going to call this appreciation ride. Appreciating the amazing, amazing bits of track that we get to ride. That is just so beautiful. How good is this for a camping spot? I think I'll be doing that at some point. Nice job. If you're gonna do it, can you do it fucking in a way that's not gonna fuck it up for the rest of us? Please? Like, pretty please? No expectations for this ride, we're just going to explore. It's turned out to be an excellent ride. Boys are putting in, the tracks are just diabolical. I haven't put the handlebars down yet! Woo! Phew! I didn't drop it. Now,
first time ever.
So you didn't put it down on the way up? Oh, well done, man.
I just stuck it on the stand here, went to see you, and it fell over.
I'm gonna get that out of there. The loop of the whole north side of Avon Valley.
Yep.
Perfect. Let's go. Excellent. Just might get a new tire. Baby! Oh. I love my dirt bike. I fucking love my dirt bike. Butterflies are still warm and everything.